Alright, boys and girls, hi, hello people. Today we're gonna be playing some Warcraft of Legacies. We're playing on the dwarves. I have already recorded a video on Ragnaros, so I'm thinking today to stick to the alliance and not betray. And I mean, if betrayal will be needed, then I'm gonna be playing and as like all god. Yeah, I can betray. I'm not a dwarf player. I don't play dwarf like too often. I don't remember like the build or anything, but here we go, here we go. 7 workers on a gold mine. 7 workers on a gold mine. 3 workers on a lumber. I know why I always cross the bridge, by the way, with them. I can build on this side. Yeah, okay, Dalaran left the game. We don't care. Stay! Don't be a bad person. I'm a nice guy today. I'm not gonna say, like, you know, some bad words. Who cares about... We can, like, we are strong. We can win without Dalaran, Lardron, Scarlet. I don't need teammates. I can win all by myself. Don't ruin the game too much. Come on. Okay, more and more and more and more Dwarven Warriors. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Even more. Even more. Probably around now should attack. Take up, take up, take up. Nice. You can easily 1v3. No, I can't. The truth is I can't, but... I don't like, you know, people giving up. Like, we also get compensated for the Dalaran leaving by getting a bit of resources from him, so... It's like... It's not that bad. It is bad, but it's not bad bad. Like, bad bad bad. I gotta separate them so the cannon tower doesn't damage me too much. Probably go for the neck. On this mortar team. Then should probably go for cannon tower. Alright, 0 units lost so far. Nice. Huge. No, this one. Yeah, the bad thing is like the shop is a bit delayed. But it's fine. Pull them back, pull them back. I don't remember like if this guy has or not the stun anymore. I mean, Ring of Fire. Yeah, he doesn't seem to cast Ring of Fire anymore for some reason. I guess they removed it. Alright. Yeah, I don't need that many units with me. For the next camp. No, guys, no. Please. Follow the clear instructions. Tutoro. Slain Bank. Yo, Slain Bank, thank you for follow. Much appreciate. Our allies have Nice, 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 nice. Master training, please. Sweet. I feel like I didn't make enough units there, just slightly not enough. But it's fine. Yeah, honestly, they were supposed to already get me shredders. But yeah, they just scrapped all everything. Ugh. Satch. It's fine. Turn 6, I'm already farming this, so it's not too bad, right? Yeah, why not? Oh, 2 clockworks. Okay, this camp is actually harder than I thought. We just need to evacuate the shredders. Yeah, I lost like 3 units. Get shredders slightly faster. It's fine. I need them, so there goes that. Our forces are under attack. Yeah, but the camp I feel like became stronger. Like, I don't remember having. Alright, so it's a long research. Titanforge artifact. You're gonna creep that? Alright, I'm gonna leave it to you. I'm not that greedy to steal from my allies. Too much. Our allies town is under siege. Casters. Do I remove plaque? Just a little bit of trolling. Yeah, we might have been. Yeah, we are playing probably with new player, which is fine. And I feel like he actually also smart. He's not like stupid. Let's see where he is. Follow F9 quest. Then should be fine. Then you need to go to Alterac with around 20 footmen. Right, hopefully it's gonna help him do something, I know. A blacksmith, another blacksmith, and another blacksmith. Oh wait, we also have... Okay. Oh boy. I forgot my tier 4. I thought something was missing. Yeah, I knew something was missing, but I couldn't figure out what. Okay, turn 10. I have already crapped everything I need to creep.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Yeah, it's very sweet. Zoom. Sup. Chad, do you think I'm a bad person? Do you agree that I'm a bad person? BG. Let's see. Griffon Riders, Stormhammers, noise. Noise.
Our allies, hero has fallen.
Okay, he's farming that. This is the way I farm it, yeah, with the units from the main base. Yeah, we share the same strat. That's quite sexy. Where is my demi hero? Chat, do you see my demi hero? There you go. The guy is ascensional. My ascensional asset. Let's go. Did I get tier 4 yet? No.
Research complete. Our forces are under attack.
It's closed. Oh yeah, the portal is closed for the first 13 minutes, is it not? Yeah. More upgrades on damage, and we have our mortar teams coming up.
Our allies' town is under siege.
It's open now.
Our gold mine has collapsed.
Naga needs his control point, right? So he would take this. Destroy the building if I build there. So I should not. Yeah, I should not build there. In that case.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Hello. Where are you going? Just like going past me. Is there something more interesting than me? Our ally is dying. We scout us. Zane.
Research complete.
This is bad. I really need to help him, I feel like. But I'm gonna be probably late. No matter how fast I try to get to him. My CP yet? Okay, he's about to take my control point, so he's not there yet. Baralu's keep has fallen. Yep, he is out of the game for now. The ally of mine. unfortunately. Tomb of Sargeras has been opened. Damn. Gromos.
Job's done.
Our allies' town is under siege.
I'm not getting any CPs. Needless to say, I don't like that.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Naga is really taking his time to take my control points. I'll tell you what. Who is Kirsch again? Stonius.
Our allies' tower is under siege.
Billion towers. Towers matter. Everybody loves towers. Rest in peace, my mortars. Where is my Griffin Rider? That's the 6th one.
Job done. Our town is under siege.
And I didn't manage to take control point.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Finally, he's attacking my ICP.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Yo, shape. I guess not really. Hey, you took control point from me. You take CP from me. Yes, sus.
Our allies' town is under siege.
I could swear, yeah, I had it in my hands.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our town is under siege. Research complete.
Let's go.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Bro.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under
siege. Whose boat is that? Shapes. I'm probably gonna suicide into that. Blackrock? Where is Blackrock? Oh, I need to get it first, I guess. This keep is so hard to destroy. Ah. Oh, hello. Who is that? Unirat. Well, hello, Unirat. Not surrounding me. If they surround me, it's over. Okay. Well, I caused them all to run to me. That's on the brighter side. What is the fucking shop?
Our allies hero has fallen. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
Then plan worked, I guess. Actually, I might not need.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Yeah, I might not need to run away. Wait, hold on, they're kinda leaving me be, right? No, never mind. Give my team a lot of time.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
Okay. Also, Milishenkov is being like that, missed the start. I have no idea myself.
town is under siege.
Oh, it's the other guy to report it.
Our allied town is under siege.
Barrack. Run away!
Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege.
These Garks are very fast, I'll tell you what. Yo. No! Dude, like, what the fuck are these boats doing there? Why? Ugh, PG. I was about to launch another attack, just needed to rebuild my stuff. Well, that's pretty sad.
Our allied town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Oh my god, no way. No, no, you're not gonna die like that, right? Okay, good. He escaped.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege.
Nice. Did he betray? No, okay, not. Did not. Yeah, just a little bit of memory.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Did I make a lot of Griffon Riders? Limited. I guess not really. If you want to know like whether I have these units or not, no, it's if I went for the Dark Iron path, which I didn't. I stayed with Alliance. Yeah, seeing that probably people would betray or hate each other too much.
Job's done.
I know.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, don't let him have control points for free.
Our forces are under attack. Our allied town is under siege.
All right. Thane, Muradin, probably some. Yeah, I'm not sure if I can creep Ragnaros. Oh wait, Ragnaros is no longer a neutral, right? Oh, it is. It should be if you go for the path that I went. Yep, now it's a neutral. Yeah, and then you can rather have it if you go for the path. Yeah. Alright, let's try to creep him. I have no guarantees, but... Nice. Lost a little bit of units, but not too much, right? Nice. Skadgar closed the portal indefinitely. And we got our Hand of Ragnaros. Alliance is actually winning.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Surprisingly, need mortar teams and more upgrades, and probably buy stuff. Like any scroll TP. Where is my boat? There you are. So what's going on? I don't understand. They're just decaying each other. They're just decaying each other. Oh my god. Should I attack? Like, Horde looks solid. I feel like Horde is our primary target right now, no? Yeah. Where is shop? Is this a shop? Yeah, it's the shop. Anyone can TP? Yo.
Our town is under siege.
Our horses are under attack. Hello there. This time I got this. Yep, this time I'm looking way more solid. Am I not?
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Oh yes, and my ally is also helping. Sweet. Yeah, that's where his units are. Right. Where has he been summoned? Rosenthron? Okay. Not a big deal.
Our allies' town forces are under attack.
And with that, should have gotten rid of him in Outland. Right?
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
There. I can't do that.
Where are you going? Okay, I'm gonna go show Nirup then. Who is that? Oh, they just decay each other still. Jesus fucking Christ. Zandalar. Wait. Oh my god! 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 My mortars. Yeah, I didn't see the flank. I totally didn't see the flank. Tracked. I need help, my friend. He given up.
Forces are under attack.
Can you guys stop decaying each other for fuck's sake?
Our forces are under attack.
It's actually not about that this time.
Our town is under siege. Job done.
Never mind, I don't need help. I kinda panicked. I'm coming. Just realized Arthas cannot heal with Death Coil. It's a damage spell. What do you mean?
Our allies' town is under siege. More gold is required.
Yes, I feel like we killed all the units in Outland, right? So we can TP these guys to me. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, this game is not too bad. I think I might have not played the best, but you know.
Our forces are under attack.
Why are you guys stuck? Mortar team? Where is my... Yeah, mortar team.
Our allies town is under siege.
Any mortar teams? There you go.
Our forces are under attack.
Nice.
Our allies town is under siege.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. That can counter us. Nice. You meet every extra ally. We are fighting too many opponents by ourselves.
Under attack. Our town is under siege.
Did you yank it?
Our allies' town is under siege. Forces are under attack. Our allies have...
Didn't I craft the Titanforge artifact already? Yeah, like, what the fuck? That's kind of weird.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our town is under siege.
And did we kill Archimonde or not? I have no idea about that.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Job's done.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege.
Job's done.
Are they?
Our town is under siege.
Coming to Ironforge.
Job's done.
Not really, actually, yeah.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Interesting.
Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege. More gold is required. Our forces are under attack.
Still not yet.
Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. More gold is required. Our allies' town is under siege.
Wasn't there a unit with the Scroll of TP that I bought right now? A unit with the Scroll of TP. A unit with Scroll of TP. You? Maybe you? You? I swear to God, I bought two Scrolls of TP. Where did it go?
Am
I blind? Yeah, like, look, it's on cooldown. My only theory is that they went that side and they died. Where is my... There you go. Yeah, there you go. I found it. I found it.
Our town is under siege.
Good grief.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Yeah, Blood Oath has betrayed us. Is there a Dreadlord nearby? You're just checking if he's hiding. Out left the game.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
nice.
Our town is under siege.
What about...
Our forces are under attack.
So, do you need help?
Our ally's town is under siege.
Yo, let's do Doofies first.
Our town is under siege.
Yeah. I feel like Horde is the main opponent that we wanna go for. Yep, 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 yep. Yeah, TP was, you know, casted for far too long.
Our forces are under attack.
Dude, they're so fast.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Alright, forget about it. I can't spend time chasing. Yeah. We have to give up Outland, I guess.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Spat.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege.
Up. Yep, yep, I need to save it, I need to save it, I need to save it before it's too late.
Our ally's town is under siege. Our town is under siege. More gold is required.
Cancel.
Our forces are under attack.
Our ally's town is under siege.
Our town is under siege. Under attack.
Our town is under siege.
Our
attack.
Our town is under siege.
Dude, we are losing against the horde so much. But yeah, there are like other people to fight.
Our forces are under attack.
This is so bad. Now they're attacking there.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Yeah, we are on the edge of losing.
Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. More lumber is required.
All lumber is required. And you got probably really. I can dark summon more units. Do you know that? What is your problem? Like, what do you have against me in particular? I understand, like, I know people who have been decaying you, but me? What the fuck do you have against me? But it's only for now. I think it's a matter of time until the fall. This is also falling to Legion. Why did you even stay in the game? Do you like really hate us so much? Why do you even have this fucking barrack? Like, what the fuck?
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
Up.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Yep.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
Fuck.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Look. Who's saying it's not me?
Fuck.
Too fast. Shit. Yeah. I was really trying to make them enter it. As by the zoom.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Played what? You guys are fucking griefing. You have no intention of being in the game, and you're just griefing the fuck out of us.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege.
Yeah, this is BG.
Is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege. More gold is required. More gold is required.
Our forces are under attack. I have no control points whatsoever, dude, like zero. Absolute zero.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Where did he even come with this inferno? I was like, what the heck? Did I skip? Oh, he probably did hide them there. That's the only explanation. Let me guess, they're coming. No.
Our forces are under attack.
Our game. Yep, our game indeed. What is he doing here of all places?
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege. More gold is required. Town is under siege.
Got the units there. G lost to griefing. Yeah. What's up, Quirky Turtle? Turtle. Quirky Turtle. What's up?
Our allies' town is under siege.
Oh damn, there is still an item on the ground. Does he see it now? Yeah, I think he wants it.
Our allies' town is
how come they didn't take this CP? Did I cancel? Yeah. Sus. Storin has fallen.
Our forces are under attack.
Our allies' town is under siege. What is that? Is that legions? Sandalar is retaking stuff.
Our forces are under attack.
Our allies' town is under siege.
I feel like it's GG. Like, to be fair, I don't see a way out of this. Like, I'm okay. It's me, Gilnes, who have army, right? Three hero squads and two armies. Against basically four armies and one hero squad. That's like gonna like macro hard. I don't know, like Legion against them, but I have so far macro against us. Yeah, I have like my control points are going down 24/7. I mean, yeah, I could have teleported and gotten control points from Blood Elf, I guess. But Horde gonna win then. Yeah, I feel like it's not too bad. We kinda need to do that.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Mask has been destroyed. Legion. Yeah, people are like salty about Alliance that we were winning, I guess, and now they're taking revenge on upon us. I don't know, like, yeah, weird stuff. Alright, well, they're not attacking right now, so might as well use time.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Oh, he lost the game. Okay. That makes my life much easier. Well, Horde, okay, speaking of who doesn't leave the game.
Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege. Job's done.
What, here's something in Black Empire? No. Then where the fuck is this shit coming from? Doing?
Our allies' town is under siege.
Does he have a boat or something? Like what? Oh! Nice! I got his scrolls of TP. Well, that's very sweet.
Our allies' town is
Dude, I'm diving like with heroes and casters. Against Gromash with full set items. Like, what the heck am I doing? Yeah, but we need a miracle, so I'm trying to get us a miracle.
Our ally's town is under siege.
Where is he? He's full HP. It was such a good attempt. If only all of my units would go in.
Our ally's town is
only that. Yeah, I probably would have a chance.
Job's done.
Our ally's town is under siege.
All right. Well.
More gold is required.
Team.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies are under siege.
Items to him. Oh, BG. It's a wrong direction, dude. It's a wrong direction, you dumb fuck. Where you going? Jesus Christ, this guy. Gonna give me a heart attack someday. We can actually win. Gonna die. We're gonna all die. We're gonna all die. We actually somehow fucking winning this game. How? I can't believe this. How the fuck are we winning this? How the fuck you gonna find the entrance to this shit? Oh no. Yeah. The moment I say we are winning, we are losing. Back. Back. Go back. Okay, so why are you not taking CP Slayer? So the portal is still working, right? Yeah, the portal is still working. Oh, there are some units. 7-7 upgrades. Yeah, never mind. Abort. Well, managed to hex me. They have so much damage that they even like killing a Thane with 500 armor. Can you imagine? Okay, an item.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Ay.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, I know. Probably should have macroed more. I'm not even reviving my heroes. So little gold. Speaking of which. How they cannot finish us? This is amusing. How are we even fighting back? Wow. The fact we are fighting back people with 20 CPs for so long time is ridiculous to me. Is it? Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh, can we kill him? Did we actually kill him? We killed the Gromash. He still got some items back, but... Holy shit! Look at this, I got a few items and some probably my allies. Well now. I have no idea how is it possible. No, go! Going! Jesus Christ. I have no idea.
More gold is required.
How I didn't get VCP.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Alright, this is actually a nice troll. Yeah, it's causing him unit lag, I'm pretty sure. Someone gonna fight him, please? I guess Scarlet is coming. Four two upgrades? Wait, why you have 2-4 upgrades? I have better upgrades than the guy with more CPs. Than me. Please. Please. Good one.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Yeah, I have no idea how we are holding. We have collectively 24, 13, 9 CPs. 39 versus 81? 39 versus 81. How the fuck are we doing this?
Our allies' town is under siege.
Oh, he removed his units from there. Finally.
Dodge, 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 dodge. under attack. Our town is under siege.
Right.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege.
My heroes are stuck. That's stuck. This game still goes on. Yeah, I thought I would have a fast game and probably go to sleep. And here we are. It's many hours already. 9 hour stream, right? Wait, they made Blood of Joy in Legion? Huh? Wait, how the fuck? But he left the game. There, see if I can save him.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Killable you are.
Our hero has fallen. Our allies' our forces are under attack. Siege.
What are you doing here? It's like they're cutting my army supply. Is it on purpose? That they are there or what? Yeah. Really done 20 nice CPs though. So horny. The fuck is with Zelimar? Zelimar, my butt. My plan was maybe like all my allies are fleeing and then I'm fleeing and then we just kill these motherfuckers. How did I miss? That was embarrassing. And Muradin 500 HP chasing down Vorok. Scenery. I understand why he did he run like with Gromosh Housecream. He had Gromosh full items. Could have literally turned around and started fighting my Muradin, but nah. FLG. Cool game. Alrighty. I killed 825 units. I am top 4. After Orange, after Gilnes, and then after also Nick by 10 kills. Yeah, in my defense, I had no gold. Like, I feel like I had the entire game, like, just to survive on having no cash, so. BG. But it was a cool game, nevertheless. I didn't think I would make it that far. I would never imagined that I would make it that far in this game. It was ridiculous, like, having Very good player, and then very good player. I don't know Hidori too much, but I feel like he's also decent, if I'm not mistaken, so, yeah. Look at the hero kills, like, you can tell they are tryharding. Vendetta didn't hero kill much, but he macroed well, so, yeah. Cool game!